engine 75 and engine 69 and engine 81 responded to home here at 879 Bentgrass Way for a report of obstruction fire. It was a room and contents fire. Lynden Fire, engine 75, quickly put it out. A search was done, no victims were found, and fire was extinguished, and units are all going back into service now. There was one resident here who self-evacuated prior to us getting here. Engine 75 arrived first. They did not see any smoke or flame, as far as I know. They made entry into the building. They found smoke on the second floor, where they found the fire and extinguished it.